Hello everyone and welcome to our channel Options Trader Today. Today in this video I will tell you how the silver price can move in the next week. See, if we look at this chart, we can see that the price of silver is moving in a particular range. And what we can understand looking at this chart, that once this price of silver, and it is continuously in uptrend, okay, since it made a low of on 31st, okay, and there is a probability that it can make a new high after crossing at a level of 28.40, and we can see that that the price of silver is moving in this particular range. So once this range is break upside, that means if it crosses a level of 28.40, then there is high chances that it can touch a level of 28.80. Once 28.80 is touched, then we can see that it can touch a level of 28.97. once 28.97 is touched, then definitely there is chances it can touch a level of 30 and can cross that 30 and can reach a level of 31 also. Okay, so what I am expecting that if this range is break, okay, that means if range is break upside around 28.29, then we can expect that it can touch a level of 28.74, and if it stays above that level, then we can see that it can touch a level of 28.29. okay, once 29 is achieved, then definitely there is high chances that it can cross a level of its high, okay, which is okay, after crossing at 29.41, it can touch a level of 30. Okay, then there is chances it can go and make a new high. So once if it crosses a level of 28.29, then there is chances it can cross a level of 28.46, and if it stays above a level of 28.85, then there is chances it can touch a level of 29.36, and from there it can touch a level of all-time high of around 30, and there is chances it can break this level and can reach a level of 30.5 or 30.8 and or 31 also. Suppose if it breaks downside, if it goes below a level of 27.34, then there is chances it can touch a level of 27.17, and if it goes below that level, then there is chances it can go and touch a level of 26.66. but 26.66 is strong support. Okay, once it crosses this level, then there is chance it can touch a level of 26.10. from there it can touch a level of 25.65. once 25.65 is touched, then definitely there is chances it can touch a level of 27.70, but before that it has to break a level of 24.98. okay, and this is a very strong support at around 23. But as of now, what I am expecting that for the next week, that there is chances it cannot go below a level of 26.49, but if it goes below a level of 26.66, then there is chances it can go to a touch a level of 25.71. okay, so hope you like the video, and if you have any doubt regarding the silver position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com, or you can join my Telegram channel, link in the description, as well as I've given a mail ID where you can mail me. Okay, please watch the full video, that only you will understand that. See, once this range is break, then we can see that there can be upside, more upside movements. Okay, and if it goes below a level of 24.81, then we can see there can be a sharper fall. But this is a very strong support, and if it comes close to this level, then there is chances it can go further low. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. New to my channel, please subscribe it.